Flow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. 3 years ago, Rhea Ripley couldn't go through me, and today, she can't go through me.
This is my brutality!
Your SmackDown Women's Championship, I want. Hell, I need it. Because I don't only want to be a star, but I bloody need to be a star.
Mommy is gonna beat you at WrestleMania.
A star. Rhea needs to be a star. And they've got that star-making opportunity at WrestleMania.
Friday night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. In an interview with Fox Sports this week, Charlotte Flair said, WrestleMania is everything. I enjoy the pressure, the expectation, and the delivery. Will she deliver once again on the grandest stage of them all next weekend? When Charlotte defends against Rhea Ripley, the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Times 14 time world champion, and I can tell you that was not built on fear, insecurities, or nepotism. The same three things have been used against me by everyone, and I mean everyone, since I started in this business. Fear. What is fear? Fear is a lack of understanding. It's ignorance. This business wasn't built on fear. This business was built on respect. Rhea Ripley, I don't fear you. I respect you. The only thing that I fear is my own potential. I respected Nikki and Brie. I respected Sasha, Becky, Bayley, Trish, Ronda, Asuka, Natty. I respected all of them. Insecurities. Damn right I have insecurities. Are you really wanting me? This is important to me, so listen. Insecurities, damn right I have them. And I have built this house on every brick Lastly, nepotism. That's right, Vegas. I love my dad. And I will never apologize for continuing the greatest legacy in sports entertainment. And whether you like it or don't like it, you better learn to love it, because diamonds are forever. And so is Charlotte Flair.
A fired up Charlotte Flair tonight. I guarantee you, and she told us about it on Monday, that Rhea Ripley sees things differently.
Rhea Ripley seems to be impervious to the gravitational pull of the 14-time world champion.
Still to come tonight, two men who will also be...